The statue fought as if defending not just you, but all the world. The traitor lies vanquished, and you stand in awe of the statue's power. Now it sits, its fists pressed thoughtfully against its chin. No words appear beneath it. All is quiet.